a brief introduction to curious alignments. Pyramids, stone circles, and other sacred geometry form a mystery for the ages. Occasionally, humans have built their own circles to emulate the geometry that we find in nature. Sites in the Americas and sites in Europe have survived. We now know many of the secrets. Stonehenge is more than its circle of stone. The site is very large and also has remains of a woodhenge and a number of ancient burial mounds. How people built the Great Stone Circle 4,500 years ago is still debated. A similar debate surrounds the building of the Great Pyramids in Egypt. Builders in pre-Columbian Canada had knowledge of ancient geometry. The Hopewell civilization flourished in the Great Lakes region of America and aligned their burial mounds in geometric patterns. A curious phenomenon of North America is the concentration of vortices around Sedona, Arizona. The energy points are geometrically aligned with one another. During the early 20th century, Xavier Guichard of France discovered that dozens of European towns and ancient sites have names derived from the same root name of Alais, an ancient name for star. The Great Lakes biome, drawing a line from the top of the pentagon through the Sioux and through the midpoint of the base of the Pentagon at Detroit, leads to the plaza at Machu Picchu, Peru. A connection between the Great Lakes and Machu Picchu may be that each area contained one of the four largest copper deposits mined during the Bronze Age. Extending the line northward through the Great Lakes biome and over the polar region takes us to the Holy Mountains of China. Another major set of alignments center at the Great Pyramid of Giza. The pyramid sits 31 degrees east and 30 degrees south at the exact center of Earth's land masses. The mystery of these curious alignments continue to unfold.